So you see, Master, every man has a price he will willingly accept, even for what he hoped never to sell.